What's going on? So Annie Mac is premiering a new song tomorrow night at 7:30 on Radio 1. So I had a bit of an idea. Meet me outside Radio 1 at 7 p.m. We'll listen to the song together, and I'm going to get a Nando's after. So I'll treat you all to a cheeky Nando's. I'll see you tomorrow at 7 p.m. outside Radio 1. Bah!
Hey guys, so this is take two. We are now on our way to London to go and listen to Youngblood's newest song with him. Today he put on Instagram, come to London later. We're gonna go to meet at the BBC and he's gonna buy everybody a Nando's. So I hope you enjoy our journey. Stay tuned. Okay, so after getting lost in a really, really posh, really posh car park, finally worked our way out. Only we could get lost in a car park. We're like a little bit later than expected. Our friend's already there and he said that it's really, really, really busy. So I'm walking as fast as my 4'11" legs will take me. So we got out of the car park that got us lost. And then we went the wrong way down the street. Google Maps told us it was the other direction. We're now going in the right way. Hopefully. But if Google Maps is now correct and telling me the truth, we are only a minute away from the venue. That's good, because I had no party feet to put in my shoes today, so I folded up tampon pads. I did, I've got tampons in my shoes. And they're not as cushy as gel cushions. A lot of people here. Met our friend Adam, who we met on Saturday at the last Youngblood meet thing, and we've squidged in with him, so we're kind of close to the front, which is awesome. We've only got 20 minutes until Youngblood's song comes on the radio, and then I think he's gonna come down here to the front doors, and we're all gonna listen to his song together. That's really exciting. So I'm gonna go back to the front where we were standing and chat to those in a minute.
Cheers, Annie Mac, for spinning over and directed you from Radio 1 again tonight. You're a massive legend.
So I'm currently in the massive crowd.
Literally chasing through the street.
Everybody's pushing everybody. Hi guys, oh my god, my camera is really like my hair. I've lost everybody I was with. But he's in this massive crowd somewhere. We're off to Nando's. It's a matter of fact, and usually I won't listen to you. To Nando's! This is the best thing I've ever done! They tried to put me on Ritalin. Visions are calming me down. They tried to put me on Ritalin. We made it to Nando's!
Oh, man. One more time. It's love for the other you. Maybe I just need a girl to care for you. Swear to when I get old, you'll blow all my brains out. Swear to when I get old, you'll blow all my brains out. Chest, rip my heart up and pull it out of my chest. Rip my heart up and pull it out of my chest.
With Youngblood.
Yeah, boy.
It was so good. He said he's got an album out in September, so. it was amazing. I'm so, so glad we came. We blocked up the traffic. They've only just started letting cars back through now because the crowd of people blocked all the roads. People were honking. We saw a dog.
I got in touch with his manager. Yeah, and he's very interested.
See, Ben and Youngblood are now best friends! That's it, boobies. Thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourself. Much love. And most of all, stay with it!